Hi, and welcome to the channel. Don't even know where I'm going to start playing at today. I was thinking maybe some airplanes are in order. We're going to play the F4U Corsair in all of its glory. Slight up tier, and it's a small game. I love the canopy in this thing. Nice little rear view mirrors and whatnot. This plane's such a beast. See if we can spot any bombers or anything up here. U-288. Arado. don't think anybody's going after this JU-288. And half their team are bombers, so somebody's got to do it. Vital parts fell off. Oh, time to turn around and find somebody else to put the hurdle on. Wow, they got one Fokker Wolf and one tall 152. Our Hornet jade out. Crashed. Guess he was mad that he didn't get that kill. Great. I have 280 cannon shells left. So so you've got to be coming for me. Sweetheart. Oh, it's so hard to stay on him. Nose up, nose up. Good job, Tempest. Oh, really? Fair. I really don't know if 236 cannon shells will be enough. There we go. And I don't know if he's gonna go down. Forward airfield anywhere? Come on. You can do it, girl. Got this. Got this. No. Stop. Whatever. Hello. How is that guy still in the air? Holy crap. Guess his fire extinguishers work. Jeez. Ring in on my Bowen Pass. Shit. He's gonna get his bombs off. Fair enough. That was a good maneuver. Nice, P-51. Whew. How many were left? Just got that one guy damaged before. He went and landed. Alright, buddy, round two time. Six cannon shells left. Wow. First on the team. Plane is a beast. We ended up using this thing all the way into like the fighter age in Korea too. This and the Bearcat. Corsair is a monster. Oh yeah, totally forgot gun pods or something, but it doesn't. All right, one more game. More fighter on fighter action instead of me just destroying bombers. So this game may be shorter for me than what y'all might think. I'll probably end up getting shot down. But I'm gonna do my best to take a couple with me. Why is his gear still on? Okay there, Tempest. 3, IL-10, another JU-288. Oof. Well, thank you for tuning in, and I will catch you guys next time.